that headdress in. Tampa's 56-0 from Navoa, Mexico. Undefeated with 56 of his wins coming by the knockout route. Number one IBF contender. And he told me before the fight, I plan on coming out of this fight with an unblemished record. And now with the Puerto Rican music in the background, Felix Trinidad has begun his ring walk. Felix Trinidad is 23-0, 19 KOs. He's from Coupe Alto in Puerto Rico. As you look at Uribe warm up, they consider Trinidad a boxing superstar in the making as he continues to make his ring walk. But right now, there he is. He's got a baby face, but he has all the skills needed to be a great champion. He's knocked out 19 of his 23 opponents. Trinidad won the title by knocking out Maurice Walker in the second round of their fight in June of 93. Since then, he defended his title three times, including a unanimous decision over Hector Macho Camacho. So both guys come into the ring with very impressive records. Uribe Campos and Felix Trinidad for the IBF Welterweight Championship of the World. The crowd on hand here at the MGM Garden Arena loves it. We take a look at the tail of the tape and you can see the age difference, just a couple of years. You see that Felix Trinidad is a half inch taller and the weight's exactly the same at 146 and a half. So not a lot of difference in the boys there. Half inch in height, couple of years in age. So we're just about set to go for this one. The IBF Welterweight Championship, actually many people think should be the best fight of the night in terms of pure boxing skills. But I'll tell you one thing, it's gonna be hard to beat the Gabriel Ruelas, Jesse James Lehigh fight for the WBC Super Featherweight Championship of the World. Two great boxers. Here's Jimmy Leonard.
Well, fans, we welcome you to our next world title feature bout brought to you by Don King Productions and King Vision in association with SET, Pay-Per-View, Corona Beer, and the MGM Grand. At this time, we present the IBF Welterweight Championship of the World. This bout is sanctioned by the International Boxing Federation, President Bob Lee, Supervisor Walter Stone, along with the Nevada State Athletic Commission, Chairman Dr. Elias Ghanem. Introducing to you the judges scoring the bout from ringside. Bernie Cormier, Sheila Harmon Martin, and Jerry Roth. Introducing to you the referee in charge of this bout. He'll be giving instructions after the introductions, Richard Steele. All right, fans, here we go with the IBF Welterweight Championship of the World, scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Introducing to you first the challenger on my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He enters the ring wearing black trunks with orange trim, hailing from and representing Navojoa, Sonora, Mexico. He weighed in at a ready 146 and one half pounds, and his record represents the longest undefeated streak in boxing today with 56 wins, no losses, 50 big wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome tonight's challenger, who is ranked the number one welterweight contender in the world by the IBF, introducing the undefeated Luis Ramon Uribe. Opponent across the ring is the defending world champion. On my right, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing white trunks and hailing from Coupe Alto, Puerto Rico. He weighed in at the same weight of 146 and one half pounds. He is undefeated in his campaign as a professional with 23 wins, no losses, and 19 wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome a rising young star of the welterweight division, tonight making the fourth defense of his title, introducing the undefeated IBF welterweight champion of the world, Felix Tito Once again, here's your referee in charge, Richard Steele.
So Richard Steele calls the combatants to the center of the ring, the IBF Welterweight Championship of the World. This will be contested over 12 rounds. This fight is sanctioned by the International Boxing Federation and the Nevada State Athletic Commission. 10-point must scoring
right,
system.
I spoke to both
Let's
fighters
listen
in
to
the
Richard.
Dressing room. I'm cautioning again. Obey my commands at all times. Any questions? Shake hands and good luck.
All right, as I said, 10-point must scoring. Scoring done by three judges. A fighter must get up following a low blow or he may be counted out. The bell cannot save a fighter in any round, including the final round. There is no standing eight count here. There's no three knockdown rule in the IBF. So those are the rules under which it'll be contested. 23-0, 56-0. Compass 56-0 with 50 KOs. Number one in the IBF against the champion, Felix Trinidad. Trinidad in the white trunks. Compass in the black trunks with a red trim. Yuri Boy Compass, a big heavy puncher. Felix Trinidad is going to have his chin tested tonight. Trinidad, some people said, cannot take a real solid punch, and we'll find out what Yuri Boy can do against this type of a class opponent. Yuri Boy has 56 wins, but he hasn't fought anybody in the style of this guy.
Don't hold
in spite
in.
Of that, the IBF has
Don't
him ranked
in.
Number one.
Don't push.
He's a good one. Talk to Dan Duver, and he tells me he's the best puncher in their stable right now, and they've got a lot of good fighters, some heavy punches. This guy's got a great hook. We've seen Trinidad on the canvas before, and we've seen him recover from it. Don't forget, he won his title by knocking out Maurice Blocker. He also had a nice victory over Hector Camacho in a fight that he outboxed and won every round. He's watching himself because he knows that Yuri Boy Compass can punch. Now they're yelling Yuri Boy here because don't forget, it's a Mexican Fiesta Independence Day weekend for them. And there's about 15,000 strong here rooting for the fellow from Navajo, Mexico, in the state of Sonora.
Oh, no holding. No holding.
Seems like Trinidad doing more backing off here in round number one.
Hard to get out.
But don't forget, he's a terrific boxer. He's had 19 knockouts in his 23-0 record. As an amateur, he was so small, he wasn't a big knockout man. When he turned pro, he started his career with 10 straight knockouts. But all they're talking about is Yuri Boy for the knockout. Remaining in the first round inside of 46 seconds. The guy has really established that he's won this round. Fairly even first round. Both guys have scored. It appears to me that Trinidad may have landed more punches in this round.
Don't hold in.
Trinidad
Don't hold
is really a slick boxer. And while Yuri Boy has put together a marvelous record of 56 straight wins with 50 KOs, again, fighting a guy with this type of class is a step up for him in spite of his records. And he was able to get himself ranked number one. All right, there's round one by the boards. A good first round. Good boxing action, a fairly even first round. I'll score that round even, but I could understand how some judges could score in favor of Trinidad. Let's listen to his corner.
Como tú quieras entrar con ella. ¿Está bien? ¿Me estás oyendo? ¿Está bien? Pero con calma.
Acuérdate, estás y no estás. Estás y no estás.
Tiramos un poquito hondo con él.
Esa es tu pelea.
Dámelo todavía, por favor. Yo te la digo. Con calma.
Estás adentro.
This is only the second time that he's fought this year. In January, he defeated Hector Camacho here in Las Vegas in a 12-round affair. In 93, he fought six times. But he only fought in a total of six times, about 15 rounds. Because he knocked everybody out in the first and second round. that one 10-round affair with Anthony Stevens in Fort Lauderdale, and people began to question his heart when they saw him go down, but they didn't question it at the end of the fight because he came back to really fight a good fight against Stevens and win all the late rounds. All right, this is round number two. Felix Trinidad, the pride of Cupo Alto, Puerto Rico. See Richard Steele, the referee, saying, don't hold, don't hold.
Keep him up, keep him up.
Now you hear Richard say, keep him up, guys. Both guys can bang to the body. Both guys can use uppercuts. Trinidad, really a well-schooled boxer. At the age of 9 years old, he began. Fought as an amateur, fought some real good guys in those gyms, sweltering gyms in Puerto Rico.
Keep him up.
Became an amateur champion, turned pro at 19 years old and won the title. A terrific fighter, Felix Trinidad, fighting a real knockout artist in Yuri Boy Campos. Doing most of the scoring here. Nothing real heavy, but he's beating his man to the punch in the second round. First round, I was leaning that way because he had flurries like this. Oh, an uppercut, surprise! And there's some of the power. It's a flash uppercut, counts up to 5 and 6. He'll take the standing 8 count, he's all right. It was just a short, crisp uppercut, and Yuri Boy surprised him. And his legs are still wobbly. Felix Trinidad surprised by a short, crisp uppercut and felt the power of Yuri Boy Campos. Not the first time he's been down by any means, but things like that are why they've questioned the chin of Felix Trinidad. Another uppercut catches him.
Keep him up.
He's got all his faculties back, all right. And that surprised him. It's also given Yuri Boy confidence. You see the time remaining inside of about 20 seconds to go in the second round. Trinidad was in the process of having a nice round. All of a sudden he's dropped with an uppercut. Now we're in the closing seconds of the round.
No holding.
Campos gets that round for sure.
Esta no la quitamos ya, ¿está bien? Respirando por la nariz, por boca. Vamos a la nariz, por boca. Te voy a limpiar la nariz. Vamos, te voy a limpiar la nariz.
All right, watch this knockdown. It's just a crisp uppercut like that. It's kind of a half uppercut, half left hook. You see how clear his eyes are right away. Let's watch it again. There it is, right there. Boy, there is some power there. Again, the chin is questioned. You see the legs go right from under him? That's a great shot to show you what effect it has on the legs. The Trinidad down in the second. And now we know the power of Yuri Boy. But Trinidad has had this happen to him before. He can punch through. And he's going to have to get the boxing, and he can't get killers with Yuri Boy, because Yuri Boy is showing power again. There's a big look of concern in the face of Felix Trinidad.
Keep him up, keep him up. Keep it up, keep it up. Come on.
Last Richard Steele says it's the last time I'm going to warn you. The last thing Felix Trinidad needs to do now is lose a point for low blow. The last round was a 10-8 round in favor of Yuri Boy Campos. And there's another low blow. Now he's going to take the point away.
Time.
Richard Steele calls time out. And he loses. point.
One point. Keep them up. You said keep them up. Time.
Trinidad's really off to a bad start here. Well, we've seen a couple of titles change hands tonight. Ruelas over Jesse James Leja. And Vincent Petaway over Gianfranco Rossi. And I'll tell you one thing, Yuri Boy looks like a man here right now. But we've seen Trinidad with slow starts before. Another low blow. Trinidad is really got his hands full here.
Both of you guys, keep them up.
And now Richard Steele again warns both of them about keeping their hands up. The last thing Yuri Boy needs to do is have a point taken away from him. He's got things going his way. It's too difficult to pick those points up. This has turned into a tough fight. The right hand gets through but doesn't shift Yuri Boy. Left hook lands. Trinidad's a good one. He's been down before. There's no need to panic as three left hooks get through the right hand. And Trinidad loading up now. Trinidad having a pretty good round. But don't forget he lost the point. Even if he wins the round, the best he can do, unless he knocks him down, is have an even round. Short inside punches by Yuri Boy are impressive. Blood coming from the nose of somebody in there. A lot of blood flowing down now on the trunks of Felix Trinidad, but it doesn't look like it's coming from his nose. It might be from Compass's nose. Inside of 10 seconds to go now in the third round.
Keep him up.
All right, the bell ends round three. A good round for Trinidad.
For the bell, okay?
Good round for Trinidad, but you can't give him the round because he lost the point. So you score that round 9-9. In spite of the fact he can't give him the round, it is good for his confidence. All right, we watch the low blows here, and it's clear. Yeah, right there. That's right below the belt. See that uppercut? That's a shot that can drop him. You see Richard Steele had already made up his mind before the uppercut that he was going to go in there and stop this action. Now watch Trinidad pick the pace up here. Nice left hook. But he's unable to shift Yuri Boy Campos. Campos is in terrific physical condition. So is this guy, Felix Trinidad. His chin has been questioned a few times in his career. But up until this point in his career, he's been able to recuperate, come back and win every fight that he's been knocked down in. Yuri Boy Campos takes an uppercut there. Trinidad looking to come from different angles. He bangs him with the left hand. Trinidad is such a good boxer. He's got the right eye of Campos beginning to close up from that left hook. He pushes him off with his shoulder, and right away Richard Steele says, can't do that. Don't push with his shoulder. Trinidad victimized in the last round by having a point taken away for low blows. And now he's scoring much better, looking good in the third round and here in the fourth. Yuri Boy still has plenty of power though.
Punching it out.
Left hook lands. Right hand. Good left hook, and he's got Compass in a bit of trouble. Got him staggered. Let's see if the champ can show the heart of a champion. And come on, he's got him staggered again. Shot to the midsection, the uppercut, wow, with the left hand.
Keep him up, keep him up.
Campos's knees are not all there. Felix Trinidad catches him with another left hook. Big right hand. Trinidad having his best round of the fight now. Yuri Boy battles back. Guys with some kind of heart in there. Trinidad trying to back off and get some punching room so he can land big. Boy, is he loading up on this crowd. Compass is short. Shots are short and crisp. And Trinidad really loads up on his. Just as I said that, Fury Boy landed a looping one, though. See Trinidad able to duck out of those. Trinidad showing what a clever boxer he is in this round. Now the low blow, and Richard Steele keeps saying, keep him up. What a nice job Trinidad's doing with the left hook.
No holding, no holding, no holding, no holding.
Steele trying not to interfere. Oh, big right hand by Trinidad. He's got him in trouble. He's ready to go. Trinidad trying to finish. Inside it, it's all over. It's all over. Tempest in a heap of trouble, blood streaming from his face, and what courage Felix Trinidad showed. What a terrific, terrific comeback by Felix Trinidad. Yuri Boy Tempest comes in here, 56-0, flattens Trinidad, puts him down. Trinidad victimized by the low blow, losing the point in the third, comes out of the fourth to knock out Yuri Boy Tempest. What a terrific comeback for Felix Trinidad. Boy, the crowd in Puerto Rico is thrilled. I'll tell you, all of you folks watching down in Puerto Rico, your guy showed some courage, because this guy can bang. 56-0, 50 knockouts, and your man from Coupe Alto in Puerto Rico knocked him out. This kid is some slick boxer. I told you his chin was a little suspect, but I told you he's been down before. Don't panic, because he didn't panic. What a terrific job he did. He came back in the third round. Here's the replay of it. Watch this. He bangs him with some right hand that you won't forget, and neither will Compass. Bang, right there. Then the left hook, and he's not done yet. Look at this one. That one broke the nose, and look at him go to work on that face. Now, right now, you can't see it, but blood is streaming. Look at that right hand. And Richard Steele said, no, if you won't go down, I'm stopping it. And he was right. No need for a terrific fighter like Luis Ramon Yuri Boy Compass to take any more punishment. The knockout artist becomes the victim. Look at these shots. Good job by Richard Steele getting in there to prevent that boy from being hit anymore. That boy, Yuri Boy, did not need any more headshots. Watch this one. Oh! Now watch the big one coming up. The big one's yet to come. Right hand lead, left hook. Wow! Woo! That is some comeback by Felix Trinidad. A terrific, terrific effort by Felix Trinidad. There they are. Enjoy the celebration in Puerto Rico. Boy, I tell you, that's a terrific effort by that kid. I really thought things were going against him because Yuri Boy just seemed so strong in the first round and especially in that second round. All right, here's Jimmy Lennon.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 2 minutes, 41 seconds in round number four. The referee in charge, Richard Steele, stops the contest. The winner by way of technical knockout. He is still undefeated and still champion, Felix Tito Trinidad.
Felix Trinidad put on some show tonight. When you talk about a division that has Meldrick